Alrighty guys, it's the first day of spring.
So that means it's time to take the chains off. Been looking forward to doing this for a long time. So we're gonna see how much cursing, swearing is gonna be involved in doing this job. Because it wasn't fun putting them on, I can imagine it's not gonna be fun taking them off.
I did see the county figure out what they have blades for in the bottom of their motor grader. Still can't figure out how it works. I don't know how far it is from the county garage to where I live, but it could at least make it work for a while. You got parts where there's still potholes, they didn't even touch it. I got spots where they kind of tried to grade it, there's still potholes there. Doesn't really make sense to drive something that big all the way out here and do it half-ass. Then again, what do I know? I can do a better job playing a rose than a box playing a 50-year-old tractor. They got a brand new motor grader, they still can't do it. On the bright side, we are losing a lot of snow. And the floodwaters have dropped, which is good. This is the worst side.